The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE Universal Championship.
Here comes the Hitman.
The man who mastered the sharpshooter, one of, if not the best technician ever, the Hitman.
There's always one guarantee when it comes to Bret Hart. He will leave it all out in the ring.
WWE Universe, acknowledge him.
The head of the table has arrived, flanked by his special counsel, Paul Heyman. Reigns has dominated the entire WWE.
And not just dominated physically, but now mentally as well.
Already cemented himself as an all-time great, a multiple WWE and Universal Champion, a Royal Rumble winner, held the Universal title for over a year.
How about five WrestleMania main event matches, defeating legends like Triple H, Edge, and The Undertaker.
The man who now leads the bloodline, giving his marching orders to his cousins, the Usos, and his special counsel, Paul Heyman.
A man who used to fight with honor, but now will do whatever it takes to retain his spot at the head of the table.
This is his yard. His table, his industry.
Reigns has always had unparalleled power, agility, and in-ring knowledge, but now he's backed by the brilliant mind of Paul Heyman.
And with the bloodline by his side, Roman Reigns can't be stopped.
Introducing the challenger, from Calgary, Alberta, Canada, weighing in at 235 pounds, Bret the Hitman Hart! And introducing the champion from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, he is the WWE Universal Champion, Roma!
There's the Universal Championship, seen by many as the grandest accomplishment possible in all of sports entertainment.
Being the Universal Champion always carries a lot of distractions. A lot of responsibilities to worry about.
The champ needs not worry about anything else than what's in front of him. He knows what a capable, dangerous competitor his challenger is.
No doubt that the champ is off his game.
Oh, no, he could be caught here. Back spot, and the ropes first to break.
He did not want to be caught up in that submission any longer.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks. Bang! Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
Oh, that was just malicious.
Insulting.
Just stomping every single part of his body. Lariat. Good Lord.
That was nasty.
Now pull the hair. Into a mat slam.
Elbow drop.
Roman Reigns has become ruthless in that ring. How do you fight back against that kind of dominance?
When facing Roman Reigns, it's all about picking your spots. Reigns will run right over you if you let him, so you have to be quick on your feet and only attack when you know you have a guarantee of success.
Stiff kick. Sudden cutoff from Bret. Oh, there's the old... The stump puller. Leg snap.
Coming down with a leg drop.
Neck breaker. Oh, and he doesn't connect. Oh, cut off the ring. The guillotine sits in. This one could be over.
Oh, this one's over.
The guillotine locked in. This is all. No, that was an incredible counter.
And down with the suplex.
Ah, look at this. Spinning arm breaker. From the middle rope. Oh, a splash. Just a surgical approach. Hold on a second. Could be a matter of time. Submission being locked in. And he very quickly counters. Into the corner now. Trapped in the corner, no way out. Shot. Knew what Roman had coming. Oh, what a counter. Perhaps thinking about what to do next here. Jeez, falling hard to the outside. He's heading to the floor, but he can't take his time. And he'll come back from under the apron. Yeah. Superman punch from Reigns. Oh, look at this. What a headbutt. Shoulders down. From the Hitman. Drop kick.
Beautiful.
About to be locked in. Here we go, guys. Gets to the ropes, and that's going to cause the ref to break the hold. Going into the cover of the tunnel.
champion. One, two,
no, two count.
There's some shock in the arena after that kick out.
Uh-oh. Elbow drop with authority.
Reigns averts the attack.
The challenger is not in a great place. Not a bad place to be in, but the longer this goes, the more trouble a superstar exposes himself to. There he goes, right into the corner.
Whoa, not quite yet.
Can't believe it.
There you see our new champion.
The now former champion obviously not happy with this outcome.
I did not think a title change was in the cards here tonight.